Welcome to Thiruvananthapuram International Airport, Terminal 2. Terminal 2 operates all international flights, and Air India, all flights, including the domestic flights, take off from Terminal 2. This is a newly constructed Terminal 2 right across the Terminal 1, which is on the farther side. Very spacious, very well lit, modern, with good facilities, restaurants, cafes, a beer parlor, etc. A view from the departure place. Today we are catching the Air India flight to Bengaluru. This flight actually arrives from Maldives, Male, and hence it actually arrives in the International Airport Terminal 2 and departs for Bangalore and lands in the International Terminal gates for Bangalore. Since it is an international flight and people will be checked for the various things, except of course there are no passport checks. That's a view of the entrance from the departure lounge, the main entrance of the airport. Thiruvananthapuram Airport is the number 2 airport in Kerala. Some people say that Kozhikode or Calicut Airport is number 2 in terms of both number of flights and volume and international flights, but Thiruvananthapuram still remains number 2. And the view of the airside from the terminal. And that's the only beer parlor in the airport terminal. We will now see some airside view of the international terminal and then take the flight to Bengaluru. Stay with me. That's the sea, actually you can see from here. And incidentally, the Thiruvananthapuram Airport is also shared by the Indian Air Force and also the Coast Guard. Coast Guard being located close. Indian Air Force has its own apron and handling operations at this airport. That's our Air India flight to Bengaluru. We are on the runway and are rolling on the runway for takeoff. And shortly after takeoff, we would see the Kovalam beach onto our left. A beautiful view from the aircraft, and then the aircraft swerves towards the east, heading towards Bengaluru and then on to Chennai. Flight time is approximately about 10 minutes rather. We are airborne now. And you can see the sea and the Kovalam beach coming up. Great view. Kovalam beach is one of the finest beach in Thiruvananthapuram and in Kerala, and many top hotels like Hilton and others have their hotels facing the sea. There we are now swerving away, moving towards the east into inland and then to Bengaluru. Thank you very much for watching this video. Hope you liked it. Join me soon again for a trip to New Delhi from Bengaluru. Subscribe, like, and share your comments. Thank you very much for watching and have a great day.